Howdy folks, 42% health here. Welcome back to Dark Souls. It's not what I meant to do, game. So, here's what I did in between. I went round by the dragon again, because I've determined I'm not, like, capable of taking on skeletons yet. But, as I was poking around up there looking for maybe some progress that didn't involve me getting roasted by a dragon, which did happen by the way, I do now know that if I try to walk under the dragon he will just roast me. But I did find this ladder, and all I had to do was kick the ladder, and then I have access to a bonfire that's right by the dragon now. So I don't have to fight all the way through town to get to here. Just above me is the dragon bridge thing. I don't really want to fight two of you at once, no. Another thing, I really need to remember that guy's name. I think he goes by David Jacob Tri-Tail. That's a tail. Extremely helpful comments from... Ow! He recommended that dodging is... Or he advised that dodging is actually more helpful in this game than blocking. So I'm kind of going in two-handed mode. Or I've been going in two-handed mode for a while. Cool. Imminent path, yeah. What the heck is this Gravelord servant? So that way led up to a big hurricane demon. Oh, that doesn't look good. That doesn't look good at all. Alright, let's go maybe spend my souls and level up. I'm gonna guess that's a boss. Is there really no other way to go around here? Those are guys above me, I'm hearing. Try tail. It's not like there's a path that way, though. I'm so happy for this ladder. I literally have humanity. Alright, it is time. Hang on. It is time. To figure out what the heck. Alright, so I have 6 of these things. That is, tells me nothing. But yeah, it's so nice being able to get to the dragon part without having to actually, like, go all the way through town. I was so happy when I found this that I started recording and I didn't even have a plan for what to do next. Cool. Crap. Oh man, these things attack way too fast. Doggone it. Now I'm gonna have to go back and get unpoisoned. There was a demon. I don't want to fight that. I kind of want this poison to wear off. I feel like I don't want to waste my humanity. Poison's gonna kill, take like all of my Estus flasks. Hi, buddy. How about we do this then? How about to get us back to the fire. At least that and my 2 Estus flasks should get us back to the fire. There's the sun. Praise it. Now, I keep I keep kicking. Huh. How do I reverse hollowing? Yes. Cannot kindle while hollowed, and then cannot kindle, and then no humanity. Maybe I don't need to kindle, but at any rate, I've noticed that if you kick enemies, there's a small knockback, and I was hoping I could kick someone off the bridge, but I can't seem to reproduce it now. Hi, fellas. Yeah, like that. How did I do that? Bye. Plug. Alright, can we not get poisoned this time? Sorry, it's on my nose. There we go. Alright, let's see what this doggo has to say. A lot of dudes, man. So, I'm gonna guess that as I level up, the enemies also level up. But man, these guys are getting hard to fight. Well, it's a boar. It's not a dog. So I'm about dead. Oof. Not at all what I meant to do. No! I don't even know where I was! Oh! I just fell down randomly. Oh crap. How am I gonna get back there? Sure is nice of my sword and spear, or sword and shield to disappear conveniently when I'm trying to climb a ladder. Here, buddy. Oof. Oh, man. Stupid. Just die already. My strength. Well, there went all that humanity. Oh, you stupid rat! Oh my gosh! Die already! I don't want to go through this again! Takes so long! And eats so many of my flasks! I want to attack him. Am I out of Estus flasks? Is that what the game's trying to tell me right there? Oh. Stupid rats, I swear. This game, man. Right, it's by hitting forward. And attack at the same time. Oof. Bruh. Nice. That's what I wanted to do. Alright. I seem to remember that shielding against these things doesn't really help. That's what I wanted. Now maybe we'll get somewhere. Come on, bruh. I guess we only have to fight the one. I'm okay with that. There, which is easy enough once this guy's dead. slug. I kind of want to just, like... Gosh, that thing looks terrifying. Oops. No, no, turn around. It's a watching me. This game just turned into a game. Nope, 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 nope. I'm okay with zombies. Ugh. Oh man, alive. I don't want to deal with that. Come after me again. There's no way. There's absolutely no freaking way. Maybe while he's in his dormant state. Nope, 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 no! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! I'm gonna have to fight that thing, aren't I? We're at 31 minutes. I can't pause the game. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye for now.